Hello, everyone. I'm Dr. Wang. Here is the question. This is a quadrilateral. The total area is 16. This angle is 90 degrees. This angle is 90 degrees. This side and this side are equal. The question is, what is the value of the sum? A plus B. First of all, we construct two right triangles. Link this point to this point. Mark this sign as C. Then we have two right triangles. The top right triangle and the bottom triangle. What is the connection between the two triangles? This side, C. Based on the Pythagorea theorem, we have A squared plus B squared equals C squared. This result is from the bottom triangle. From top triangle, we have d squared plus d squared equals c squared. We use these two results to find out the answer. How to calculate the total area? We can consider that's a sum of the two triangle areas. The area of the top right triangle equals 1/2 times base times height. This is 1/2 times d plus the area of the bottom right triangle, which is 1/2 times the base times the height. From the given condition, we know the total area equals 16. Simplify the last part. We have b squared plus ab equals 32. What is our question? The question is, what is the sum of a plus b? In order to find a plus b, we want to find a plus b squared first, because we want to use the connection between the two right triangles. A plus b squared equals a squared plus b squared plus 2ab. We want to use this result. We have ab here. We don't have a d. We want to rewrite a squared plus b squared in terms of d squared. How? The connection is the side C. From this right triangle, we know a squared plus b squared equals c squared. We can rewrite a squared plus b squared in terms of c squared. C squared is also equals d squared plus d squared. A squared plus b squared equals c squared. C squared equals d squared plus d squared. Simplify this part. We have 2d squared plus 2ab. We can factor 2 out. Equals 2 times d squared plus ab. What is d squared plus ab? D squared plus ab is 32. Replace this part by 32. We have 64. 64 is not the answer we want. This is a plus b, then square. We need a plus b without square power here. How to get rid of the power 2? 64, take the square root. We have the final answer. A plus B equals 8. That's all. Thanks for watching and see you next time.